Yo, HB.
I'm Omar.
And I'm Emma.
And this is the H3 Buzz on November 19th, 2013.
Today's lineup is
H3 Buzz,
a service club feature showing their good deeds,
and Outside the Hive.
Today's birthdays are
Samantha Gwen,
Josu Sarabia.
Happy birthday
to you.
Today's scrumptious lunch is macaroni and cheese, or shrimp popper and cheese stick.
Vegetable choice?
Rice Krispy Bar.
Variety fruit.
And all important milk.
Tomorrow's breakfast is
breakfast pizza.
And daily entree trays.
Today's warmer weather is
partly cloudy with a high of 52.
And a low of 43.
Yay!
What is it, Emma?
The service club is collecting bath towels for the homeless youth center in Minneapolis.
There are white bins in the communities where you could put the towels if you'd like to donate.
Let's go see.
Have a good day. Bye.
And I'm standing outside of Avenues for Homeless Youth, which is a homeless shelter for young people ages 16 to 20 years old. Up to 20 people can stay here at a time, and they are supervised by adults. As you can see, it's a big home. Let's go inside. In the entryway, when a young person comes here to stay, they usually don't have many things with them, so Avenues provides what they need. But Avenues needs our help.
We're back!
I hope you enjoyed the Surface Club feature.
As you probably know, I'm Emma.
And I'm Omar.
Today's jam and topic is
Tuesday Tunes.
Here's the first one.
Fantastic. That was Secrets by One Republic.
One Republic is an American rock band from Colorado Springs in Colorado.
Here's another one.
Great! That was Riding Solo by Jason Derulo.
Jason Derulo's single, What You Say, had 5 million digital downloads.
Whoa!
Here's the next one.
Wow, that was Ordinary Girl by Miley Cyrus.
I'm excited to dance to this one.
That was Moves Like Jagger by Maroon 5.
Maroon 5, originally called Kara's Flowers, formed in high school.
Now the last one.
That was Little Talks by Mountain of Men.
Monsters and Men has 6 members in it.
Awesome.
It's time to go.
See you tomorrow.